How does your gender perceive your behavior? How do people see your gender? Are men meant to be businessmen or doctors? Are they meant to always go out? Are they meant to be strong, buff, and tough? Are they meant to play sports, ride motorcycles, and be handsome? Are women supposed to be stay-at-home moms? Are they meant to be sensitive, emotional, and weak? Are they meant to go to beauty parlors, shopping, stay at home and do all the cooking and cleaning? Is this how you see yourself? Does the media dictate how you're supposed to behave because of the gender you're born with? These stereotypes must end. Don't let stereotypes dictate how you behave and how you act. Don't let others push you down because of your gender. Love yourself for what you are. After all, we want gender equality, so let's be equal. No matter what we are all humans.